The Ladies Sprint Classic took place at the Birkebeineren Cross Country Stadium. 40 competitors started at 15-second intervals in the qualifying round, with the quickest 30 over 1.3 kilometres qualifying for the quarterfinals. Norway's Nora Ulvang made a mistake, but she would recover and make it through. Sweden's Johanna Hegström was the fastest qualifier by more than 7 seconds, and she dominated her quarterfinal too. There were 6 athletes in each of the 2 semi-finals. The fastest 2 from each would qualify for the final, along with 2 lucky losers. Rebecca Immonen of Finland was pushing hard, but one mistake can be costly in such a short race, and she wouldn't recover. Once again, Hegström was comfortable at the front of the field. Competitors were keen to get a good start, sometimes too keen. But Sweden's Moa Lundgren stayed relaxed in the second semi-final and qualified behind Russia's Yulia Petrova. She and the 2 Swedes were strong contenders to win the final. Norway's Martina Engebretsen also made a good start as the race took shape. Soon Hegström was in command. Engebretsen was pursuing her with determination. Petrova was also still looking strong. Hegström knew victory would be hers and could enjoy the final few metres of the race. It was a closer battle for silver, with Petrova overcoming Engebretsen. Lundgren was 4th, ahead of France's Laura Shamio-Metral and Hanna Halvorsen of the USA. So, it was gold for Sweden's Johanna Hegström, silver for Yuliana Petrova of Russia, and bronze for Norway's Martina Engebretsen.
Oh, it means so much. I'm so happy. I can't believe it.
How confident were you ahead of the final?
Well, I felt that I had a chance and that I will go for the gold. And I was like 100% all the time, and I have to win it. I just want to so much.
When did you realize you would win?
When I came up for the second hill, I thought that, no, I will take it. And it felt just so great.
Я к этому шла, конечно, шла более к высокому результату.
This is the most important result of my life. And I got to this stage.
Мне это, конечно, большой праздник. В первую очередь, это самый высокий старт в моей жизни. Соперники, конечно, на высоком уровне.
All the athletes in the final are really strong. Everyone's trying to do their best. So now I'm second, and I'm happy.
Все, что получилось, получилось, и я довольна собой.
It means a lot. It means everything. I'm so happy. Can't believe it.
What were your emotions as you crossed the line and realized?
Oh, I was just so happy. You can't imagine.
How much effort did you need to put in to win that medal then?
Oh, I gave everything I had.
And how proud are you now to have it round your neck?
I'm proud of myself, if I can say so.